Nigeria good people of River State. Yesterday, Carveton Helicopters flew in passengers of doubtful coronavirus status into our state, a flagrant violation of the state government's total restriction on flights into Port Harcourt. The highly insensitive and provocative actions of Carveton Helicopters took place in the midst of credible intelligence reports about plans by our enemies to traffic carriers of the dreaded coronavirus into the state. Their morbid intention is to create panic by pushing up the infection rate and rubbing the robust measures we have since put in place to cut off the spread of the virus and keep our state and our citizens safe and secure from the ravaging pandemic. As expected and required by our laws, the crew and the passengers on board that each fatal helicopter were promptly arrested by law enforcement personnel and are being prosecuted before our courts in line with our COVID-19 declarations and containment orders. Carveton Helicopters claim to have gotten permits from some federal agencies to fly passengers into the state, which never bothered to take the state government into confidence in issuing such permits in violation of our laws and containment orders. While federal agencies reserve the right to issue flight permits to airline operators to fly into River State, we insist that the state government must equally be formed and taken into confidence in the process. This is the only way to avoid suspicion, conflicts of interest, and unnecessary bickering between the state and federal governments in our collective efforts to combat the spread of COVID-19 in the country. Let me reiterate that for us, COVID-19 in River State is a matter of life and death, and we will never succumb to any blackmail from any person, institution, or authority in our determination to protect our citizens and our state from the spread of this deadly virus. Since we triggered a law on Carveton Helicopters, we have seen and read all sorts of hilarious and frivolous comments, particularly on social media, questioning the propriety of our actions against the carrier and its passengers. At this time and under the present situation, nothing, I repeat, nothing is more important to us than to safeguard the lives and well-being of our citizens, no matter the cost, and we shall spare no efforts to achieve the singular most important fundamental objective of our government. We appreciate the need to protect business interests and operations in the state, and we do whatever that is required to ensure that no business is unduly affected by the measures we have taken to combat the coronavirus. However, we shall not welcome businesses or companies that value their business activities or profit more than or in clear disregard of the lives and health of our people. By these actions, Carveton Helicopters have clearly shown that River's lives do not matter to it. It is an enemy of River's people, as hereby declared personal non grata in River State. With this declaration, Carveton Helicopters can only choose to operate in any part of River State at its own risk, as local government council chairmen have been directed to close their offices and prevent their operations. We have sworn to protect the lives and advance the well-being of our people, and nothing can stop us from taking all necessary steps to prevent or stop any person, action, or activities that will endanger the lives of our citizens. We trust God to see us through these trying times. Thank you.